Hello, Internet Dwellers, and welcome back to Craft to Survive, the show that I just play a survival on, and welcome to Season 2? Question mark? I guess? That's what this is considered? In the last episode, I died. Stupidly. Because I went after monsters. I didn't mean to go after monsters, I got stuck on the dirt. So, as I said previously, the whole point of the show is that every time I die, we're going to start all over again. Brand new map, brand new everything. So let's just get right into that. We're going to create a whole brand new one. That was the old one right there. But hey, we got to create a brand new world. What did I call the last one? Hold on, I just want to keep these nice and organized. All right, so the last one, delete you. All right, we're just going to do the same thing. Season 2, hopefully Season 2 makes it a little longer than just 7 episodes. We do want that on. You know what we kind of want? You know what? Let's do large. Do we do large biomes? No, you know what? Let's do another default. We're just going to do a default. Going to leave the cheats off and the bonus chest off. Let's do a random generator. So I think I just broke my keyboard. It's perfectly okay. We're just going to add some extra stuff into that. There we go. Fantastic. We're going ahead and hit done on that. And let's create this world and see what we've got. Okay. Also, I have checked, or I have gotten a new texture pack for this one. I should have looked up the name because I completely forgot what it was. I just wanted something different than the last time. Also, hopefully something that would be a little easier to, I don't know, see the minerals and all that sort of stuff. So let's see what we have. Where are we going to end up? There's horses. We got lots of trees still. Good. Lots of normal plants, so we should be able to grow wheat pretty quickly. We have sheep. Ooh, we have a desert biome. Right, we have a village. We have a village. Right near my spawn point. Well, Season 2 is going to end up a lot better than Season 1 did. this is fantastic. I'm very happy with this. This is a nice randomly generated world. Let's see, it's going to do just a quick, and there's mushrooms. Oh, man, we got lucky this time around. What else we got over here? More mushrooms. Oh, those are big trees over there. What is that? What is that right there? Is that just more mushroom stuff? Come on. Oh, yeah, that's just more mushrooms. We got big trees. And, okay. Well, I call this a win. Frankly, this is going to be fantastic. It's nice that we are so close to a little village here, which means that we could actually, man, with all the stuff and all the resources they have, we could actually just start building like a house, like a legit house, not just in the side of a mountain like we did the last season. How do I get up this mountain? I want to get up this mountain. I want to get up this mountain to explore and to look. Here we go. And then up. Ooh, we got dirt. Up. Stuck. There we go. What do we have here? Ooh. Yeah, man. I guess we got plains. We got some mountains over there. We got a nice sized desert right next to us. We got plenty of water. Well, I'm very happy. I almost don't know if I want to. I don't know if I want to build up on top of this mountain or just kind of build down on the ground there and just kind of keep us with ground level with the rest of the village. I kind of want to be a part of this village, but not be like directly next to the village. You know, like kind of be beside the village. Kind of almost want to be over like here, but the only thing I don't like about this is that I guess we would build up, wouldn't we? Let's go over here real quick. So what makes this so much simpler is that I could kind of, I don't want to say pillage, but like, you know, they have so much wheat. So this is what we're going to do. We are going to see, this is why I'm very happy. And if I had made it longer than just the few episodes of season one, eventually I would have gone looking for a village. But like the beauty of this is that now we're basically just getting started right off the bat with plenty of stuff to kind of just start. Like the fact that we have 6 wheat already, and that you know how many episodes that took us the last time to get. But yeah, just being able to start with it. I have to put a fence on that, I think. but yeah, just to be able to start with it is nice. Oh man, they got so many of these things. Do they only have wheat? Do they not have any... wish they kind of have like potatoes or something like that, but maybe they do. Maybe they do somewhere. We'll just have to keep looking. But yeah, my general rule of thumb is that I take, but I immediately replant. I don't like to just pillage all of their stuff and then leave them on their own, because I want these guys to stay my friends. Ooh, they have carrots. They have carrots. Hey guys, how you doing? Good talks? Yep, nice to see you. Nice to see you. You guys got anything cool in any of your houses here? Just just looking. This is a nice little view you got here. Maybe we should build it over there, because we could be overlooking the desert, and we'd be overlooking the water. That could be kind of cool. Oh, nothing in there. Yeah, maybe we'll claim this spot over here. Kind of take out from this path right here. Maybe build in this spot, like right around here. Because then we have a nice view of the water and the desert, kind of a little bit hidden back away from them. Yes, yes, I like this idea. We're just going to, and then I will plant my own garden. I'm not going to not plant my own garden, because that'd be just silly. Basically gonna ruin this entire field of flowers. Actually, no, I kind of want to keep the flowers. Those are kind of cool looking. We'll just, we'll dig out here. Yep. So this will be home. And I'm gonna just start right in on building a home. You know, we're gonna go get some trees. We're gonna knock some, you know, get some wood going. We're gonna go get some cobblestone. But yeah, for the most part, oh man, there's plenty of sand nearby here. So I can make glass. I can actually have glass. Ooh, give me you. Thank you. Give me you. Thank you. All right, we have to go make some tools. Let's start making tools. Well, I am very excited. I have a lot more high hopes for this second season. hopefully you guys are enjoying it. We could use that until the house is built too. Oh man, carrots. I'm just gonna pillage these guys long enough to start you know, just kind of keep myself going and alive. But I do intend on you know, getting my own sheep and getting my own cows and, you know, planting my own garden and raising my own stuff. I don't plan on just continuously stealing from these guys, because that's not fun. Where's the fun in all that? You guys don't have like a smelter or anything like that. I've already been in there. They're all standing in there on their tables. These guys are weird. This is a weird city that I decided to move in with. Oh, hello. Got kind of a secret back door here. This actually might not be bad to hide in either. But there you go, now you can get free. Okay, so they don't have anything that I can borrow. What about this house over here? Whoa, that's right, that's the drop-off. Wow, they built this. This generated on a weird portion of the map. Up, 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 up. I'm assuming there's a door up here, right? Or not. Where's the door to this house? Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh. Wait, is there not a door to this house? Wait a minute. How do you get into your house? I'm so confused. I got a carrot. Hello? 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 Oh, it's buried. This is what I'm going to waste this first episode on, is trying to figure out how these guys get into their house. Oh, man, they got... Yeah, there's the door. All right, well. I would love to help you. Actually... Hey, guys, you stuck? I'd love to help you out, but I can't, so sorry. Because there's what? There's like a fishing dock almost over here. wonder if there's another house stuck inside that mountain there. Yeah, look at this. Oh, this is so awesome. Alright, sorry, I got distracted again. I want to leave the trees here. Let's go, actually, we'll go over to the jungle on the other side of the village here. And we'll start digging out some trees from there. Stuck on the... Okay. And here we go. Go. Hi. I'm your new villager. Just, call me villager number 622.
No fair. That was my number.
Yeah, we're just gonna go into this forest here and start knocking down some trees. We'll take some of the small ones here first. We shall take the weaklings. Hey! So I feel like this one's going to be a very different go-around compared to season one. Sorry, this series will be definitely a different kind of go-around, mostly because I learned a lot. I remembered how to play the game. That's key. Definitely remembered how to play the game last time. So this will be a lot nicer because I'm kind of going into it with memory of, what is this? Ooh, this is dark oak wood. Just kind of remembering how to go about it. And we are also starting a lot better off. So now, this season, now that I know that we're going to basically have a nice structure here fairly quickly, we're going to have a lot better access to food and supplies, which is also greatly helpful. We'll work on building a nice house, a nice structure, a nice base for us to be in, and then we might just go exploring. We might go to try to find some mine shafts, and maybe kind of just try to work our way to the we never got to the Nether the last time around. Boy, there's so much stuff that we can do. So having a good base, having a good start. I mean, all that stuff was stuff I was planning on doing. We didn't get to it. And man, that cave that we found at the end of the season was just that was definitely gonna lead us to somewhere. I knew that was gonna get us places, but alas, I just was not prepared yet. So it's starting to get nighttime. I gotta get used to this texture pack. So we're just gonna go ahead and eat some of these carrots. I will need to make some shears so we can make a bed, because I definitely do want a bed. That we're going to go and we're going to hide out inside of our temporary home over here while we're building our actual home / mansion. Because it's not going to be tiny. No lie about that. So, hello! What do you have for me? Hello? Can I not? Hello? Okay. That's weird. All right, let's go ahead and start. Yay! Sorry. Let's go ahead. Oops, I need to make these actually into something first. Yep. Give me you. You know what? We have plenty of access. Oh, man, dark oak wood. That'd be brilliant. All right, so give me that. I just need one of these. Thank you. Just give me those. And we're going to need some sticks, so give me sticks. Get my sticks! And all right, so let's go ahead and plop you down. Fantastic. Going to go ahead and just start making some of you. All right, we're going to put you there. We're going to put you here. We're going to put you here. Probably wouldn't hurt to make a chest as well. Let's go ahead and do a shovel, and yeah, why not? We'll do a sword. It's a wooden sword, but we don't have to last super long, which is nice. And we're going to go and put you there, and we're going to drop the sunflowers and the seeds in there for safekeeping and the dark oak plants, because I can't do anything without them. We're going to go ahead and just pop all of that stuff in right now. So, what do you guys do around here for fun at night? You know what I should do, right? Oh, I need an axe. I need an axe. I forgot to make an axe. Need my wood back. Thank you. What I want to kind of do, actually, we should just dig a hole in the base of this. In the base of this house here. So then we can just kind of work in here at night. Let's go ahead and just dig this floor out. Because I would like to get some coal. Or, sorry. Well, yeah, I do want to get some coal, but I also want to get some cobblestone. Might as well. There's no sense of waiting. So let's just go ahead and start digging. And hopefully this is going to be bright enough for everybody to see until we can get some coal. All right, so now we're on to cobblestone. This is okay. We'll grab some cobblestone. I really should have just made a pickaxe. Because as soon as we get, which I can't see what we have. So, oh, andesite. So let's go ahead and put the dirt here and the wool there and the wheat up here. Because I can't do anything with the wheat except for make bread. Just give me a second. We need to make some bread. And yup. Thank you. Man, I don't like how dark this is already. It's already way too dark for my liking. I'll put my headphones on. Just in case I start to hear anything, I can run away like a little girl. No offense to girls. And then dig. Oh, I'm really hoping that's just because of they're outside around there, around the house, that I'm hearing them right now. Man, I almost... Ah! Yeah, that's kind of what I thought. Go away, we don't want any. Do you have to deal with this every day? Hold on, I just realized my music is turned off. Let's turn my music back on. Kind of want to hear the music. We're going to turn that up. And we'll turn that up. Go away! Well, my plan was to... Oh, there's some lava over there. Oh man, there's a creeper right there. Oh man. Okay, we're just going to come down here. We're just going to kind of hide for a little while. Hopefully they go away. Digging in the dark. This is awesome, I sure, because you can't see it. What is that? What are you? What? Did I reach gold already? It's sparkly. Hold on. Video. Let's go ahead and, oh man. It's at bright. I can't get it any brighter than that. Okay, you know what we're gonna do then? We will, we'll wait. This is far too dark down here to be working on it right now in the night. So, let's, man. I'm so sorry. There's a lot of creepers out there. Alright, can I? Is that a witch or is that just zombies out there? Oh man, there's a witch out there! Huh? When can it be daytime? When can it be daytime? Oh man. Oh man. I just want a bed. Can I? Okay. So, we're going to just go ahead and make ourselves a stone sword and maybe a stone pickaxe as well. Just, you know, plop those guys in there. And you. I know. can I? Just I know, I'm destroying your house, bro. I'm sorry. Just taking that. I need that, you know, for fun stuff. I don't like it so dark. Where did that creeper go? The creeper appears to have left. Oh, but there's a witch. Oh, man. Oh, there's skeletons way out there. Wow, so we found a better location, but... Oh, man, look, the witch is right there. Okay, I'm gonna do something very stupid. There, okay. Okay, I want this room to be a little more lit up. That was a little too dark. Don't go nowhere, it's fine. I mean, I could attack it. I could attack that. Oh, okay, good. Sun's coming up. Yay, sun's coming up. Which means, okay, I need to do this. We're gonna actually make new stuff out of stone because it's gonna be stronger and faster. Give me some more of those. Let's go ahead and make a axe as well. Go ahead and plop you guys. Yeah, we'll keep this just in case they break. But come on, burn. Burn, 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 burn. Oh man, creeper. There's a skeleton out there with armor on. Come on, son. What did you do? Why did you open the door? Why did you open the door? Never open the door. Daytime? Okay, he's burning out there. All right. Oof. Well, now you start burning. All right. We need... Why isn't anything burning out here? Why aren't you on fire? There we go. Okay, well now I have a mine. okay, sorry, that kind of got quiet there. We just need to dig very quickly. Try to find us some coal. Hopefully there's something around here. I do realize that you can use... Might be able to make charcoal or something like that, but there's got to be coal. Come on. I mean, we need all this anyway, so there's no sense of me not using this hole that now the creepers were kind enough to open up for us. Oh, man, but I need some coal. You know what? Actually, I wonder... Okay, before we go too deep here, I wonder if there was an exposed vein anywhere. Like over here. Is there anything? I saw this. Well, that was just stupid. Whoa! Is there a reason why none of these things are catching fire? That kind of scares me actually a little bit, because now I can't trust that the daylight's going to save me. Let's go over here. Is there any exposed coal, or is this all just cobblestone? Oh, that would have been fantastic right there. We got, this is all just sand. I want torches. If we can get torches, then I can go hide. I mean, I need to get iron, not just cobblestone. Because if we can get some iron, I can get some, make some shears. Oh, what about over here? This looks pretty exposed. Let's go over here. We got about a couple more minutes left on today's episode. Very productive day. Very good day, too. What was... Oh, that's just the sand falling. Okay. Well, this is kind of cool. Do we have any cool secrets here? No, just a bunch of water. Which I stupidly jumped into. I like doing that. All right, let's eat some carrots. Hang on. Oh man, carrots do nothing, do they? And no coal. Oh man, is this what we're going to have our struggle finding in this map? I'm not going to be able to find any coal. Come on, something. There's got to be something exposed. Well, what is that? Okay, hold on, sorry. Got distracted. Actually, no, the truth is I don't actually know what coal looks like in this map. What are you? You're a diorite, andesite, cobblestone. I'm assuming coal's got... Oh, my goodness, Jeff. I'm assuming the coal on this texture pack has black dots on it, just like it would normally. What are you? Oh, little rabbits. Well, that's kind of cool. All right, we have ran a long ways away from our home, so let's start heading back there. Man, I don't... Oh. Coal. Coal is going to be the most difficult thing, isn't it? This is going to be one of those where, like, many, many episodes from now, where we're just like, we're swimming in coal. Coal! Gimme. Okay, so we got one block. Well, this is kind of cool. Yeah, there'll be a day here where, like, we're just swimming in coal. I could just throw torches down everywhere, but for the time being, it is not that common. All right, how do I get back out of here? Help? Oh, man. And then you, and then you, and then you, and then you, and then you. That's a cool texture. Okay, one more spot here, we'll check. Anything? Or are we just all cobblestone? We are all just... We're just all cobblestone. I got one block of coal. One. Or not even a block, sorry. I got one thing of coal. Around, up, up, up. Nope, just don't want to get too turned around from where our base is. I like that base. Wait. I spy on the top of that mountain a little bit of speckled coal for my taking. I just need to figure out how to get up to that hole. Yep. Right there. I'm going to take everything I can get. Oh, it's all underneath here. Away with you, dirt! Or sand. You know, same thing. Well, we're going to have plenty of glass windows in this map, let me tell you that. Oh, okay, here we go. Okay, I'm starting to feel a little better. Oh, man. How much is there? Ah, apparently we found coal now. There's another village over there. Well, this map is awesome!